I just dropped the devastating news that I'm no longer allowed to make Mickey Mouse content because a company that I can't name is coming after me and I can no longer use Mickey Mouse in my videos. The post went viral and the main thing people were concerned about is I look like the girl from Encanto. What do you think?